What's going on, Slayers? Welcome back to Ark Extinction, and today we're going to be trying to go for a orbital drop with my two enforcers. Now, I have no idea how this is going to turn out because I have not clearly have leveled them up yet, but not only that though, but I did not finish my base yet. Because it took forever, and this is the result. There is not a lot of stone around here, except one of the rivers, but clearly the rivers still don't give me a lot of stone. So, and also, my character levels up too quickly because of the harvesting and then the gathering from stone and wood and all that stuff, so, right now, I'm just gonna go little by little, so, yeah, so I hope that we succeed. Alright, let's go, man. Alright, so first, we'll go over here, towards to the right. Where are they at? There is another enforcer. Hope it's a high enough level. What level are you? No, you're not. Oh, I set him to passive. Which I should set him to attack my target. And you're also set to that. Oops. Now let's go. Go this direction here. Make sure he's following me. Smack him across the map. Ignore those guys. Let's go around. Now, I'm not clearly sure where they drop at because they randomly come out from the sky. So, that's a weird looking sun up there. I'm not quite sure if I want to counter that T-Rex just yet. So we're just gonna ignore that T-Rex for that. That T-Rex will do a lot of damage. There's an orbital drop, but I'm not clearly sure what level is it. Oh, that was a lot of damage. That was cool. sold my oh boy. That's a red, that's not good. Let's see, where could we go? We could go around. Alrighty. Let's go around. Guys. Yeah, let's go this way. Going? Yeah. Oh boy, let's do that. Holy crap, okay. Do a lot more damage than I thought. I mean, it's because they're not, like, grouped up as they usually are. But they're so easy to kill. But it is quite hard to find a orbital drop, so I am just gonna stop the video until I find him close to a orbital pod, which is supposed to be a blue one. Easy. Damn scorpion. Which is literally right there. Now we just need to go over there. We are. Now let's see. Is my dude upgraded yet? Nope. Alright, so what's gonna happen now? Is it gonna start? Option button. But it probably will take a while to. There you go. Alright, let's see where these enemies are coming from. Hostiles left? Wait, where? Oh yeah, I kinda actually almost forgot that they're only around here. But I don't know where. Sometimes there'll be a flyer up there. Or Oh, man. I had to sneeze there. Oh, there they are. About to be some over there. I see him over there. I see him coming a mile away. Back here. No. Oh. There we go. And there should be one more. Third wave, right? There's no way this is a second wave. Alright, there's 50 hostiles left coming. There they come. And now there's Stegos coming out. I'm surprised there's no flyers. Oh, I just said too soon, haven't I? So pick a shot here. Oh, I did. Not doing much damage to it. Oh wait, no. Somewhere, I guess. don't like that Uteranus coming here. Not good. No! No, don't! Oh god, it's not good. I got it. Crap, it's not good. I need it. Come on, stop being scared. I cannot move. No, I'm gonna lose my... Alright, I have to kill this dude here. Or... There we go. Where did my other guy go? Oh. What the hell, dude? I can kill that Uteranosaurus by myself. I'm gonna go ahead and click this part. Alright. Alright, so they're finally attacking. Oh boy, the shield has shrunk. And there's more flyers. Eh, I'll let him destroy the shield. It's fine. I'll kill them all. Good. Good, right? Ah, there's still more. One more hostile, and that's it. Right? Where could that one be? Thank you. understand. Where's that one at? Is it secretly attacking? Oh, no. Wait, what? That's technically six. Alright, but here they come. Useless. I got a lot of those dino gates. A lot of those. I got some cryopods as well. Damn, a lot of those. See what I could drop. Maybe all of these. Reinforced dino gate. I need that one. Alright. Well, wear that. And a gacha saddle. That's gonna be the, that one. I forgot. Man, but I don't really want to like get rid of all of these. They're really good, except these. Except that one. That one I could probably get rid of. Oh, I am still heavy. God damn. Alright, I get rid of some of that. And that. I should be fine. we are back to our base. So, apparently off of that drop wasn't as great as I thought it would be. Because this is what it gives me. Except the stone structures, which I probably would need in the future. Except for these ones are not as great. This one. There you go. What I probably will do is just do this. That. And I can just store some wood. It's full. Alrighty. I mean, at least this one is quite good, but I will go ahead and, never mind. I was thinking if maybe I would go ahead and transfer, the blueprint off of from the island, or I probably can, not quite sure, even though it'll cost a lot, so yeah, it's not as good, it won't be as great. We'll use these, got some good jerky, got some cryopods. All that stuff, I guess. Go right ahead and do this. You know what? Maybe it's not as great. The metal ones are the best ones you can probably get from those loot crates, but that's only if it's on yellow. Yellow is like the only one that can be the best one. Store all those in, etc. Man, I have leveled up so quick because I have discovered a explorer note, which will it gives me 4 times the XP that I've got, and I have unlocked all of these just from killing creatures and looking for the blue orbital drop. And was it worth it? No, it's not worth it. Don't do the blue drops, just do probably yellow ones. They're the only ones that can work. I'll go right ahead and unlock some of these that I have unlocked. Although I will decide to not use them just yet, because I feel like I just want to go ahead and slow down for a little bit. So that I can go and, you know, explore a little bit more in Extinction, and then, you know, add just some couple of episodes here and there. So yeah. Let's see what else is there for Extinction. Oh yeah. Oh, gas bags. Yeah. And a large taxidermy base. Yes. That requires a whole lot. So yeah, that will be it for this video. If you like it, smash the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe. And also, I'll leave my Twitter down in the description. And I'll see you slayers all in the next video. Peace out, everybody. Bye-bye.